Mr. Bell.
Hello. Evening, Art.
A valiant effort trying to poison us.
Fine night for it.
Hi there, folks.
Evening.
How's things?
I'm surviving.
Hi, Dutch.
Great.
Hello.
Don't mind me, Miss Grimshaw. That's the way it goes sometimes.
Hi, Karen.
Hello.
Hey, Karen. All good?
For sure.
You okay, Tilly?
Evening.
Good evening, Arthur.
Hang in there. We're on the up.
I know. I'm fine.
I know things have been hard.
Sure thing.
How are you keeping, gentlemen? You mind if I join you? You know,
doubt
is a hell of a thing. A hell of a thing. When we doubt, we become the devil's plaything. Makes us do the stupidest of things. Makes me do the stupidest of things. Now you know
You've
me.
You've been
I'm
on the run again.
Rome-hating gentleman. But when the doubt takes hold of me, I'm a fiend for that stuff. When I'm strong, I can move mountains. But when I'm weakened by doubts, a child could defeat me. I am frozen by my doubt, and yet I cannot overcome it. It's a terrible burden, friends. Terrible burden indeed.
Not to you.
Well, I doubt I understood a word of that.
These things are sent to test us.
Maybe. How y'all doing?
Hey, Arthur.
Another day, another dollar.
Yes, indeed.
Well, we're still here. That's something.
Okay.
Hello.
Hey there.
Ah, Mr. Morgan.
You got this place whipped into shape, all right.
I'm trying.
Can only imagine what we'd be like left to our own devices.
We'll see you later.
Sean.
Spy here for you if you want.
You gonna help out around here?
Jesus, you never let up, do you?
Just do your share, okay?
Yep, okay.
This sulking, it's becoming very tiresome.
Everything's tiresome to you these days. You've barely touched me in weeks.
What do you want from me?
To be treated with some respect and affection. All them out there, they're laughing at me.
You think this is the way to a man's affection? Moping and pestering all the damn day?
Oh, I can do a lot worse than that.
Is that a threat? Another great way to a man's affection.
Micah. Hey, Arthur.
All right.
Morgan.
Things all right?
Yeah.
You and me both.
I wouldn't have an old man if his frick was solid gold. I'd choose me a young man whose bollocks ain't so cold. I wouldn't marry an old maid. I'll tell you the reason why. Her ass is always leaking and her pussy is too damn dry. I wouldn't marry a widow woman. I'll tell you the reason why. She's got too many snot-nosed kids. They make the biscuits fly. I wouldn't marry a school marm. I'll tell you the reason why. Her neck's so long and stringy. I'm afraid she'll never die. I wouldn't marry Gershon's girl. I'll tell you the reason why. She went and shit in the bread tray and called it pumpkin pie.
Nice to see you, ladies.
Hello, Mr. Morgan.
since the British left. That's a fact. I mean, don't get me wrong. I hate British folk. Silly damn voices and stuff-shirted windbags. But we're even worse. What have we done, huh? We put fellas in leg irons. We killed each other. Invaded Cuba. And now we're about to invade the Philippines. And this is the land of freedom? It's ridiculous. This isn't a land for men. It's a land for money.
Howdy, fellers.
Hello.
Hello, Arthur.
Hello.
There he is.
Hey, Arthur.
Well, I think I'm gonna turn in. Hi, Billy.
Pearson.
Hi there, Arthur.
We're not killing you. Let me tell you. Old Comb O'Driscoll. He's a rotten fella.
Not you as well. It's not Colm. Colm. It's Colm. In Ireland, we say Colm.
Well, he likes Colm. He's American.
Boy, he's Irish. Just look at his name. Just a dumb Irish bastard who can't pronounce his own name.
If you say so.
I do say so. Cullum O'Driscoll. Say it now.
He likes coal.
And you like breeding. So say Cullum properly.
Cullum.
That's better, boy. That's better.
Mr. Morgan.
O'Driscoll. Hey there.
Hi there, Arthur.
Hi there, Sean.
Reverend.
Arthur, my boy.
I'm a poor lonesome cowboy.
Poor lonesome cowboy. I'm a poor lonesome cowboy. Long way from home. I ain't got no mother. I ain't got no mother. I ain't got no mother to mend the clothes I wear.
I'm a poor lonesome cowboy. I'm a poor lonesome cowboy. Cowboy and a long ways from home.
I ain't got no brother. I ain't got no brother. I ain't got no brother to drive the steers with me.
I'm a poor lonesome cowboy. Poor lonesome cowboy. Poor lonesome cowboy and a long way from home.
Yeah, that one always gets the blood pumping.
Again. And one of you saved me. It could have been any one of you. Well, almost any one of you. I'm a cautionary tale. I know that. The morphine, the whiskey, it's pretty pathetic, really. I don't pity myself. I hate myself, good and proper, but I don't pity myself. Maybe I do. I don't really know anymore. I had a family once. Sometimes I wish back when I saved Dutch. Rather than saving me back, he'd done the proper thing and put a bullet in my head. Excuse me.
Hey, hold on. I'll do it. Wish I could say the same.
You awake?
Hey.
Hey, boy.
How are you? Horrible. Sorry.
You okay, boy? Always good to see you.